please choose the mode you want to play.
You can fight various battles here. Go, Ted, let's hurry and do this.
You can enjoy tons of battles. Have fun fighting, okay?
You
can buy Z items and strengthen your character.
Gohan, you promised you would teach me how to fly. It seems like you can summon strong fighters, but is there a fighter stronger than Dad?
Gohan!
There, this is where you can experience...
It looks like you like to fight too. I think you're interesting. Fight in many unique battles. Opponents, you want to fight really strong guys? This is awesome! Set your fighting. No matter which scenario you choose, there will be plenty of great battles. King Kai said Frieza. A lot of new Super Saiyans appear. Oh, and androids too. The Majin Buu Saga. Majin Buu is the strongest opponent yet. Even I don't know what will happen this time. All right. Get into the spirit and go!
A new battle has been added! Your tricks won't work against me. And look, this is the... So, you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's get this fight started.
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Buu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
Everyone! Share as much of your energy as possible with me, please!
Face bent, not again.
Shit!
it's really big. World's largest monster. Was just gonna sit on the sidelines while you tore up the place? I think it's time to taste my fist. I shall defeat your tricks. So, you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's get this fight started.
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Buu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
Everyone, share as much of your energy as possible with me, please.
So that's it, the spirit bomb.
Oh,
I shall defeat your tricks. So, you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's get...
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Buu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
Everyone, share as much of your energy as possible with me, please.
That's a spirit bomb.
Already! This is Gohan and the others!
Still not complete!
Why not? We still don't have nearly enough to defeat Boo!
Those idiots on Earth!
My time? everybody on Earth, I beg you, please, share your energy with me. I need everybody's help. Raise your hands to the sky. Hurry!
Was that Hercule?
It's Hercule! That's Hercule!
And try fighting Martian
Hercule! It's Hercule!
Oh yeah! I'm going to be Martian Hercule! Hurry up! We're I shall defeat your tricks. So, you finally arrived. For the sake of it, let's get this fight started.
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Buu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
Everyone, share as much of your energy as possible with me, please.
Yeah! idea.
Did you really think the world's worst arch tail hurt you? Was this gonna sit on the sidelines while you tore up the place? I think it's time you got a taste of my bitch. Some more time. You convince those idiots on Earth.
My time? Everybody on Earth, I beg you, please share your energy with me. I need everybody's help. Raise your hands. Hurry!
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Don't be fooled by his voice. He's definitely a loose bitch. Just ignore it.
That's enough out of you. Why don't you go up?
Is that Hercule?
It's Hercule. That's Hercule. Wait. That guy fighting Majin Buu. I think it's Hercule.
Oh, yeah! I'm going to see Majin Buu! Hurry up! Clear your strength! Oh, got no choice, right? Don't you say it like that? You really won't trust you! Besides, our first priority is Majin Buu! I shall defeat your tricks. So, you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's let's get this fight started!
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Wu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
Everyone, share as much of your energy as possible with me, please.
Ready?
Fight! That's it, the spirit bomb.
Vegeta, this isn't right.
Huge already! And this is from Gohan and the others! We still don't have nearly enough to defeat Boo!
Some more time! You convince those idiots on Earth!
My time? Everybody on Earth! I beg you! Please, share your energy with me! I need everybody's help! Raise your hands to the sky! Hurry!
It's Goku! Let's go!
You're right!
Don't be fooled by his voice. It's definitely one of Boo's henchmen. Just ignore
him. Why don't you cooperate on this?
Huh? Was that Hercule?
It's Hercule! That's Hercule!
Wait, that guy's fighting Majin Buu.
I think it's Hercule!
Oh, yes! I ordered to beat Majin Buu. Hurry up and lend me your strength! I shall defeat your tricks. So you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's get this fight started.
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Buu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
Everyone, share as much of your energy as possible with me, please.
That's it, the spirit bomb.
Already! This is from Gohan and the others.
Still not complete! Why not?
We still don't have nearly enough to defeat Buu!
I shall defeat your tricks. So you finally arrived. For the sake of the people, I'm jumping into action. Let's get this fight started.
Vegeta is at his limit, and Goku's three transformations are gone. In this desperate situation, Vegeta plans to make the most powerful spirit ball in history. The fierce battle with Majin Buu is finally concluded.
Okay, get ready. It's time to make a spirit bomb.
What? A spirit bomb? Hey, your idea was to use the spirit bomb, right? It's not possible. To take down Buu, I'd have to gather every bit of energy from everyone on Earth.
Let the people of Earth take responsibility for themselves for once. You won't be just taking a bit. You'll take every ounce of energy they have. All right, Kakarot, take your place.
everyone! Share as much of your energy as possible with me, please!
That's Spirit Bomb!
This isn't like you.
Boy, take it, take it! We still don't have nearly enough to go through!
Besides, I only need
Dragon Balls to restore your energy!
You did! Thanks, Dende!
To end this way, Boo. You're the most powerful opponent I've ever faced. I hope you'll come back someday as someone good. We'll have a little one-on-one. I'll keep training hard, and when the day comes, I'll be waiting. It's over.
You took long enough. Ugh, you look so happy. You really do make me sick.
It's done! Majin Buu is defeated! That massive spirit bomb helped, but most importantly, it was my intimidating roar!
Jeez, that Grandpa Hercule, he's still saying silly things!
Who are you, little miss?
Stop playing around! Grandpa Goku's in trouble! Some bad guy named Pilaf. He used the ultimate Dragon Balls and turned Grandpa into a kid! Now we're looking for those Dragon Balls to turn Grandpa back! See ya, Grandpa Hercule!
What a strange girl. She's not unlike Videl, but...
Majin Buu was finally defeated by power from Goku, the Earth, every living thing, and from the Dragon Balls. The Dragon Ball Z story has stopped here for the moment. However, Goku and the others' fight still continues.
It looks like you like to fight, too. I think you're interesting. Fight in many unique battles. I ate a lot of it when I was a kid. I want to see the new scenario you unlocked. Thank you. The Special Saga. Lots of interesting enemies and encounters here. The Dragon Ball GT Saga. It's me, Little, again.
Grandpa, why are you in a place like this?
Huh? Who are you? I get this feeling that we're alike.
Jeez, Grandpa Hercule said the same thing. In order to turn you back to your adult form, we... Wait, you're not a child anymore.
I give up. I'm not your grandpa, and I wasn't turned into a child.
This is hopeless. Fine, you're not my grandpa. I'm going to go on a great adventure. An adventure to turn my real grandpa back to normal. Right, let's go!
Let's go!
Grandpa and I will take care of this. Everyone on the Earth being controlled by Baby! Hey, Grandpa! Hurry up and do something! The battle is starting. Be careful, okay?
Goku and the others return to Earth triumphant, having gathered the Dragon Balls scattered in space. However, Earth has fallen under Baby's evil hand. They stand alone to stop Baby's sinister ambitions and to save the people of Earth.
Vegeta, not you too!
I will destroy each and every Saiyan.
Goku! Take him out!
Power of the Saiyans.
fighting me now.
Are you sure you're a match for me? Stop it, get bored. So now I'll destroy you instead.
Settle this once and for all.
This time, I really will kill you.
That's as big as you are, I'll let you be tough.
Shut up!
You had it.
Whoa!
I can't feel Baby at all. It's finally over.
A new battle! Hurry and try it! Everyone on Earth being controlled by Baby! Hey, Grim! The defeated androids were brought back! Please send them back to the other world!